This is because you lack the necessary skills to gain decent employment.
Aha. Wrong, Watson. You see, I have been honing my ability of elementary deduction to a razor's edge. Observe. Excuse me, sir. How are things on the subcontinent?
I beg your pardon.
You are a reporter just back from India, are you not?
I'm a barrister, and I've never been to India in my life.
But you do read the Times.
Of course.
There you have it.